guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, my name is Maggie. In today's video, I am going to be showing you guys a bunch of new clothes I just got for going out. So this is, as you can tell by the title, a going out affordable clothing haul. And everything I'm gonna be showing you guys today is from Nasty Gal. I've actually never shopped there before. This is the first time and I am so impressed by all of their clothes. They all fit so well. I was actually like, oh my God, like I was not expecting every single thing that I got to fit me so well and to look so good and just like accurate like it does on the website. So I'm so excited to share this video with you guys. I've never been like this excited for a haul before. And a lot of you guys have been asking me on my Instagram recently to share with you some like outfits and pieces for going out. So this video is strictly for you guys who have been asking me. And I have a lot of like events coming up. I have my 22nd birthday. We have like holiday parties, holidays, New Year's Eve. So there's so many events coming up. So if you guys need any ideas for going out or have any events to go to in the future, just keep on watching this video because I have so many good pieces to show you guys. I'm so excited to share them with you. And again, I will have all of the items linked down below for you guys as always. And without further ado, let's get started. So I'm gonna start off with a bunch of tops and bodysuits I got. And the first top is this little silk cami with this black lace detailing, and it is cheetah print. I am gonna be showing you guys so many cheetah print items just because I feel like that's really trendy right now and just adds a nice detail to any outfit. Like if you wear this with a pair of jeans and kind of give it a little front tuck, it looks so good. And I just feel like the pattern adds something a little bit extra instead of just being plain black. But the shirt is super cute. And also I got it in a size small for size reference. I'll tell you guys the size of everything I got just to make it easier for you guys if you want like a reference or anything. But this shirt was a size small and it's super cute. And the next item I got is just this blue lace bodysuit, and it has adjustable straps, which is really nice. And as you can see, it's just completely laced, and I got it in a size US 4. I am obsessed with this color. I don't own anything this color. If you guys really know me, I only really wear black, white, red, like neutral colors, but this was a little bit out of my comfort zone, but I'm so excited to wear it. It looks so good, especially if you have a nice tan, especially like me, a fake tan. I use Loving Tan, by the way. But I am obsessed with this bodysuit. I think it's just so cute. I can't wait to wear it out. And definitely bodysuits are the easiest things to wear if you're going out just because they're so easy to throw on with a like whatever bottom you want. If you want to wear like a pair of like baggy pants, if you want to wear jeans, they really go with anything and they're super easy to wear, but they're also really cute. So it's like looking like you put a lot of effort when really you didn't and you are just like really comfortable. Oh, and also something about all the bodysuits I'm going to be showing you guys is that they have snaps on the bottom, which is like my favorite thing in a bodysuit because like if you're like me and you change a bunch of times before you go out and you don't really know like what you're gonna wear, you don't have to like take off your pants and then like put on the bodysuit and like slide it up and then, you know, and if you're going to the bathroom when you're out in public, they're so easy to just like unclip and do that. So that is a big plus. With these bodysuits, all of them have a little snap on the bottom. And the next bodysuit, this one's my absolute favorite. I cannot wait to wear this, I'm so excited. It's just this black bodysuit with kind of like a cutout in the middle and it kind of shows a little bit of underboob. I am obsessed with this. This is the most flattering bodysuit I've ever put on my body. All of these bodysuits are, which is really weird because I sometimes can't find like the perfect bodysuit. Like they're a little bit loose on the straps, like they don't fit as well like on the bottom when you like clip them together. I don't know, usually bodysuits like don't fit me that well, but all these truly do fit me so well. As you guys can see in the try on, they just are really snug, they hug you in the right places and they're very flattering. But I got this bodysuit in a size 4, it's just plain black. I know it does come in white as well, so you definitely could pick it up in black or white. And the next top I got is just another one of these leopard print ones. This one is just a little silk cami with adjustable straps and that detailing on the bottom, which is kind of just like a loose like scoop neck. I think this is so cute. Again, just give it a little front tuck with a pair of jeans and like black jeans, leg jeans, whatever you want, and a pair of cute like black heels or a pair of black booties would look super cute. I really, really like this a lot. And I got this shirt right here in a size 4. This next bodysuit I got in a size US 4 as well. And you guys literally can't even tell right here. You'll see in the try on what it looks like, but it's just this black bodysuit that kind of like wraps around the front and goes around your neck. This bodysuit is so flattering. I'm obsessed with this one as well. I can't wait to wear it. I think like plain black bodysuits are just a staple that everybody should have in their closet. You can wear them with anything. You can wear them multiple times and people don't really like pay attention. They can't really tell. You can wear this so many different ways. You can wear it with pants. You can wear it with like a skirt. Really however way you want it. I think it's so fun and I love the little neck detailing. And this next bodysuit that I got is just this red lace one, and I love the detailing on this. The little like triangles right there, and then it has a completely open back where like the straps crisscross, which I really, really love, and also the mesh detailing on the front with the little stripes. I think that that's so cute. I love this bodysuit. I can't wait to wear it. I love the color. I just think it's perfect for this time of year, especially with like the holidays and stuff. I just feel like it's a very like festive color, and I know I'm gonna be getting a ton of use out of this. I'm so excited to wear this. I just think that it's super flattering and cute. And yeah. And the last bodysuit is another cheetah print one. I'm obsessed with this one because it's so soft. I think it's like velvet material, and it has these little skinny dainty straps. Just looks the same in the back, but I'm obsessed with this. The way that it fits so well. And also another thing that I love is that the bottom of it is like a different material than the velvet part. So it's not velvet all throughout, but you don't see this black part when you wear a pair of high-waisted jeans. I know one of the problems that I always have when they have kind of like the split at the bottom is that it shows when you're wearing jeans, but this one doesn't. It's low enough where like the cheetah print goes down so you don't see it in your jeans. That is a huge plus. So good job, Nasty Gal. Claps for them. And I got it in a size US 4. And also the red bodysuit I just showed you, I got that in a size 4 as well. But I'm just super excited for this bodysuit because I feel like this one fits so well. It just like really hugs you in the right places, and the straps are a perfect length, and it's good that there's no adjustable part on it just because they fit like so well. They just really like hug you in the right places. They're not too tight, they're not too loose, so it's all around just like a really, really nice bodysuit. And the next thing I got is another cheetah print item. Guys, I'm so sorry. I bought so much cheetah stuff. But it's just this skirt that's bodycon, and I got it in a size medium. And it just looks like this. It's high rise with a little slit on the side. This skirt is super cute. You can wear like a black bodysuit with it, or like a little black cropped cami like I'm wearing right now. You can really wear anything and dress it up, or even dress it down, wear sneakers and like a oversized denim jacket. That'd be really cute as well if it's warm where you are during the fall. It's not here in Massachusetts, so I can't wear this like during the day, but definitely out at night. I think it's super cute, and also it's very, very, very comfortable. So I'm really excited to wear this out and just like look cute, but have it be like kind of effortless because it is like elastic waist and like bodycon and just super cozy. I'm gonna get these cheetah print items over with so you guys can just see them all at once. But the next item I got is these cheetah print silk pants. I got them in a size US 6, and they are too tight on my legs and butt, but they like are big on my waist. So if you have like a bigger butt and legs like I do, I wouldn't recommend these pants just because they don't really fit that well. But if you don't have that problem, then these would look so adorable with a pair of black heels and like a cropped black cami. I'm obsessed with them. I wish that they fit me well, but I know that even if I sized up, they'd be way, way too big on my waist, and I would try to belt them and they just like wouldn't look right. They'd bunch and it just like wouldn't be cute. But if you guys have like a little butt and little legs, then I highly recommend these for you because they're super cute and I'm really, really obsessed with them. And I'm really sad because I wish I could wear them and I wish that they looked good on me. And for the last cheetah item of this haul, I got this really cute romper. It's kind of all tangled up, but you guys will see in the try on what it looks like. It has like an open back and you tie these little ties around, and it has that like trendy scoop front thing going on. It has adjustable straps, which is really nice, and a zipper also to just make it fit like loosely around your legs and then kind of tight more around your waist, which is really nice. But this is super cute. I got it in a size US 6, and I don't know, I really like this. I think it would look perfect with just like a simple pair of black heels, or like a pair of black booties and like a fur jacket, or even like a denim jacket, a leather jacket, whatever you want, some gold jewelry, you're good to go. But it's super lightweight, it fits really, really well, it was really affordable. So cute. I can't wait to wear this. Might wear it on my birthday. I don't really know yet. But yeah, I just really like this. Guys, these pants are literally the most flattering pair of pants I've ever put on my body. I am obsessed with these. I want to wear them every single day. I wish that they weren't so like funky because I literally want to wear them every single day and never take them off. I got them in a size medium. They're just these black velvet pants with this gold like shimmery detailing with these stripes. I have no words. These pants are amazing with just like a plain black cami, some platform heels, and like gold hoops, like big gold hoops, like a middle part. That's like the coolest outfit ever. Guys, I'm gonna wear this on Instagram, and you guys better comment from this video and be like, say something about how I've been waiting so long to wear that outfit. But I'm just obsessed with these. They fit so well. They fit you in all the right places. They are the perfect length too. I know some pants like this can be like a little bit too long, but these ones are absolutely perfect. And I really, really, really love them. And next I just got a plain black bodycon dress. This one is in the size 6. And as you can see, it just has V in the front, plain straps, and kind of just like a wide, like square neck. This dress is really, really cute. You can never go wrong with a plain black simple dress. I feel like everybody needs a little black dress in their wardrobe. You can just wear them like so many different ways. You can wear them with literally anything on any occasion. Heels, booties, whatever you like, whatever you feel comfortable in, even sneakers. I just feel like it's really just like a staple to have a little black dress in your closet. And this next item I got this actually for a vacation that I'm going on over Christmas break, but it's just this really long, thin material, like nude maxi dress. I got this in a size US 4, and I didn't show it in the try on just because it's kind of sheer and I want to wear it with a bikini underneath, and I don't have any bikinis with me at the moment, but it just is super cute and really like loose and just a plain, long, soft, nude bodysuit. I think this is gonna look perfect on my vacation. I really wanna wear it with like a string black bikini underneath and like my hair, just like I'm wearing it right now, with like a little pony and some hoops and gold jewelry. I just feel like it's super simple and comfy and just a really nice staple. And this next dress I am going to wear on my 22nd birthday. This is what it looks like. It is just this complete gold chain dress, and I know Kendall Jenner wore a silver one like this on her 21st birthday, and I've honestly been wanting to wear one of these dresses on my birthday for like 2 years now, and I finally got my hands on the perfect one. This one fits so well, and as you guys obviously can see, it's just gold chain, and the little strap to go around your neck is like diamond, but this is so cute. I'm obsessed with this. This is like the most gorgeous dress. It has a nice little slit in the leg. I'm really, really excited to wear this. I'm like trying to be so careful with it, but I just think it's absolutely like gorgeous. And I got it in a size medium for size reference, if any of you guys are wondering, or if you want to wear it. And also I know that it comes in silver as well. And the last clothing item I got is just this big furry gray jacket, and during the winter and during like holiday season or when you have a lot of parties or events to go to, I feel like just wearing one of these jackets is just like super trendy and on brand. I don't really even know what that means, but a lot of people have been saying it lately. But I just feel like this jacket is super nice for events like that and stuff, and it's really soft. It fits really well. I got it in a size like small medium, and I know it comes in medium large as well, but this is just the one that I got, and it's super cozy and fluffy and very dressy and makes you look like really high-end and more like elegant. But yeah, and it was really affordable as well, which is really nice, because I know jackets like this, like of course if it was real, it would be like thousands of dollars, but this was one was literally like 50 bucks, and I think it was on sale. So I really, really like this, and I can't wait to wear it. And to end off this haul, I just got a few pairs of shoes I wanna show you guys. And these ones are, the first pair, they're just these black booties with like the slouchy ankle, kind of like the sock boots. I don't really know like what you call them. I think that's what they're called. They just have a chunky heel on them, and just plain black suede look like this. You can wear them literally with anything, especially all these shoes I'm about to show you guys can go with any outfit perfectly. Like anything I just showed you, these will go with them. And I just think that these are just a really nice staple to have in your closet. You really can't go wrong with a black booty. And these shoes I'm so obsessed with. I've been wanting a pair of like black chunky platform heels for the longest time. These ones were really affordable. I know that they have them by like Chinese Laundry and Sam Edelman, Steve Madden, and those ones can be like $100, which just isn't reasonable when you're getting shoes to wear out. I just feel like they get ruined and you shouldn't like spend a lot of money on them. At least like I don't tend to spend a lot of money on my going out shoes. So I think that these are perfect, super affordable, just plain black chunky platform heels. And yeah. And this next pair of heels, same idea as the ones that I just showed you, just simple, plain, chunky black heels with a little dainty strap across the toe, and then again, one on the ankle. And these heels are cool because they are like the platform block heel, but they're kind of like triangular shaped. I think that these are really cool and just like really simple, plain heels you can wear with literally anything. Perfect staples to have in your closet. And last but not least, I got these shorter platform heels, and they just have like the little block heel, not platform, block heel heels. and they have a silver like chain detailing on the front. I think that these are super cool. And also you can wear these with like a pair of jeans rolled up. You can even wear them during the day if you're going to an event where like you're gonna be on your feet for a while, or just knowing that you either like don't really like heels but still wanna have like an extra little lift and want that look. These are perfect for you. I think that they're so classy and they're really staples where you can wear them with anything. And I love the little detailing of the chain on the front. And all the shoes that I got them in a size 9, because usually I'm like an 8, 8.5, or 9. I didn't really know, so I sized up in them. They all fit really well. I definitely could have gotten an 8.5 for like a more snug fit, but they're still perfect and they will literally go with anything you wear. So I think that if you guys are looking for like a plain pair of simple shoes, any of these will really work for you. Okay, and that concludes the haul video for today. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope that this gave you some inspiration and like outfit ideas for things that you can wear during the holiday season, like the party season, or if you're going out at school, or if you're in college, whatever it may be, whatever situation you're in or event you're going to. I hope that you guys found something that you liked. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. Again, I will have all of the links to the items down below for you. And if you are not subscribed already, you totally should, because I post hauls all the time. I love shopping. I love putting together outfits. I love like keeping up to date with like trends and styles, stuff like that. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.